I wonder what has happened elsewhere. Is what has befallen the Commonwealth atypical, less extreme?